We don't worship a book. We don't worship a religion. We follow a king. His name is Jesus, and he's alive, and he's able to save. And so when we see pictures of that man just broken, beaten, and bloody, hanging on that cross, with the crown of thorns on his head, and the stripes on his back, man, you better believe that that's not how he looks right now. You better believe that that's not how he's going to look the next time you see him, regardless of what you believe. And so, I come here to say that Jesus Christ himself walked into heaven.